There are times when you need to add several houses in the background to simulate a neighborhood or create a realistic background view. Obviously, I could create each and every house from scratch with Live Home 3D, but that would take considerable time to create and overload the scene, which will slow down the app performance. The best way to avoid this is by leaving the main house as is and adding other houses as individual 3D objects. House models can be downloaded from the Trimble 3D warehouse or other storages. You may also import your own objects or even create new ones using house models in Live Home 3D. For this, open a house project from the Live Home 3D gallery and use the export option to create a 3D house model. We recommend an export to Collada or FBX file format. Make sure you exclude terrain from the export. Lights and cameras are not necessary in this export as well. The entire project option needs to be selected if you want to export the entire house. Save the model on your device and then import it into the main project. A significant advantage of this method is that the 3D house model comes out relatively light and can be resized, rotated, and positioned anywhere, just like you would do with other 3D objects. Note that by default, Live Home 3D may import the models as a group of objects. Therefore, resizing of an imported model is possible only after implementing the Merge command through the Object Properties tab. Merge is also necessary to make the item available for editing in the Type and Representation dialog. This dialog allows you to reduce the level of detail of very heavy objects using the Level of Detail slider. This option is very useful when you add multiple houses far in the background and want to avoid overloading the project. Now that you have imported all the necessary models, simply arrange them in the 2D or 3D view and set all necessary cameras to record walkthrough videos or create snapshots.